Hey, it's Mrs. Stevens, and it's time for another math talk. I was talking to some teachers, and I really thought it might be fun to do some stuff around numbers again. So let's get started. Okay, so I want you to look at this and tell me what you notice. You may have seen one before. Then I want you to look at this one. I'm gonna show you it up close. And here's what I want you to do. I want you to do some addition in your head. I want you to look here and tell me how many you see. Look here and tell me how many you see. And you can use what you know about this one and tell me how many there are altogether. Mental math strategies. Okay? What do you think? And if that was easy, sneezy, lemon peasy for you, great. How many are over here? Let's look at another one. Same thing again. Remind you of what it looks like. Now I'm going to show you, and I want you to add the top row and the bottom row together without counting. See if you can do it. Or at least not counting all of them. Find some groups, and then how many are here? Okay, here. What is this? Look, patterns. What do you see? How many are here? Can you add, are there parts of this you can group together? Can you skip count by a number? Instead of counting them all, how could you group items together to find out how many all together? And then, how many are here? What do you think? Can this one help you? To figure out this one. How many are here? How many are here? Thanks for joining me. Awesome job. Keep working hard. Math is fun, and I'll see you next time.